Nearly a dozen people are forced into the cold after a fire breaks out in their apartment building. This is video of the building on Poplar Avenue in Wyoming. We are told that the flames started about 3 this morning. There were 11 people inside this 4-unit building, but everybody did make it out safely. Right now, a cause of that fire is still under investigation as well.